अस्मिन् वर्तमान व्यवहारे कदा मन्द्रमारेण श्रीविकारि नाम संवत्सरे उत्तरायने शचिर ऋतौ माघमासे कृष्णपक्षे चतुर्दश्याम् उपरि अमावास्याम् वासरा वासरस्तरः किरवासरे शुभवासरे शुभनक्षत्र शुभयोग शुभकरण एवं ग्रहगुणविशेषेण विशिष्टायाम् शुभदिनौ. Everybody tell your Gotram family members' names inside. Asmakam, repeat after me. Mama anadi avidya vasanaya pravartamane asmin samsara chakre nana yonishu janitva केनापि मम भाग्या विशेषेण इदानीं मनुष्यजन्म प्राप्तवतः कृतानां नवविध महापातक उपपातक आदीनाञ्च सद्यः अपनोदनद्वारा श्रीपरमेश्वर सायुज्य प्राप्त्यर्थम् दशपूर्वेषां दशापरेषां मद्वंशानां मातृवंशानां नरकाद् उत्तीर्णद्वारा परमेश्वर सायुज्य प्राप्त्यर्थं परमेश्वर चरणारविन्दे कन्यादानमहं करिष्ये. Pandit is coming to everybody. So here representing Sri Parameshwara, give the Kanya Shilkam. She is beautiful. Right? And here representing to Parameshwari, give the Varakattam. So you must give either way, give the dori. So this is Kanya Dana. Sri Parvati Devi, I think it was the first love marriage ever. The Parvati Devi wanted to marry only with Shiva, even though his father was not a great Daksha Prajapati. So she wanted to marry with Shiva only. She was praying and she married. So, but one day, Daksha Prajapati was thinking that he is not equal to my level. I am a Prajapati. I am the one who is ruling this whole universe. He was thinking himself, even though it was given by Parameshwara, he was thinking that I am the boss. So he wanted to teach that he was thinking that I will show my level to Parameshwara. Then, so he wanted to insult simply to Shiva. So one day he started doing the homam and he asked everybody, Rajasriya Jagan started and he called everybody except the Parameshwara. All the Devadas came. So for any homam, if we are doing, we must call Trimurti, Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva. Without them, there will be no homam will be happening. But still he was thinking that his opinion was bad, right? He was thinking that I want to insult Shiva, that's what he is thinking. So because of that, he didn't invite Lord Shiva. So everybody going in Narada, of course, he is the media that time. He went to Parvati Devi and, oh, you are here still in Kailasam? You didn't go to Daksha Prajapati? He said, why? He arranged a big yajna. You don't know even your father conducting that and you don't know? He is making that. Then Parvati Devi nervous. He is really doing a Asuya Yajna and you didn't invite me. Then he looked at Shiva. That's okay. We didn't talk to him, but I don't know. But for any woman, father is role model. For any woman. They don't agree if your father is, yeah, no one will agree. Even though whoever, father is father, for women especially. Right? He said that, no, that's okay if you didn't call, but that is a Yasa better. He said that your father will agree. Because we have a tradition that women, they don't agree and if something happens at their mother side, just go, right? Yeah, they will wait for a car. Sometimes, yo, let me go. And she decided, I want to go. And he said that you also come. Then she went there, but Shiva didn't go that time. He inserted. Then Shiva, Parvati herself, she suicided herself in the yanyam. So, after that, you know that she came in the form of Parvati Devi, next Janma, Yamaman Putri. So, that's why they say that if you want to marry someone, better you convince your parents. Right? Especially for women. So, in that way, they will be happy, we will be happy, and everybody will be happy. That is the moral of Sri Shiva Parvati Kalyanam. So, we have to make parents happy. You have to convince them, then you go for the, even though it's a love marriage. Right? So that is Shiva Parvati Kalyanam. Today we are conducting Kanyadanam happened. You repeat after me. Kanyam Kanaka Sampannam Kanaka Paranair Yutam Dasyami Vishnave Tubhyam Vishnu Loke Jigishaya Dasyami Vishnave Tubhyam Vishnu Loke Jigishaya Kanyadana Mohorta Sadu Mohorto Astu. Samuhurtakale Mangalashtakani Patitva Tadeva Lakshnam Sudhinanda Deva Tarabalam Jandrabalam Tadeva Vidyabalam Deva Balam Tadeva Lakshmi Patete Grajukam Smarami Savadharastu Murte Savadharastu Lakshne Savadhana Maya Jala Dhamandhamam
Vachaspati Paduvaha Savadhana Sulakne Savadhana Sumurte Savadhana
Sri Shiva Parvati Yor Kalyana Samaye
Savadhana
Kailase Kamaniya Ratta Khachide Kalpatru Mole Sthitam Karpura Sphatyake Endu Sundara Tanum Kathyayani Sevitam Ganga Tunga Taranga Ranjita Jata Bharam Krupa Sagaram Kanthalam Krita Shesha Bhushana Mahamrutinjayam Bhavaye Savadharastu Mohurte Savadharastu Lakhne
Ganga Sindhu Saraswati Jayamuna Godavari Narmada Samudra Sahita Muryat
Sada Mangalam
Sada Sumur